people ask me what our secret is, because we've been together for 27 years. Like, what you see? Here's the secret, everybody. It's communication, okay? You got to communicate. If you don't communicate, find ways to communicate. My wife, sometimes, you know what she would do? She would communicate through my kid's spelling test. Yeah. I remember my boy was in second grade. She's giving him a test. She's like, all right, are you ready? Okay, the first word is car. Daddy got a new car. Mommy did not. Car. She goes, the next word is away. Daddy went away last weekend and left mommy to take care of the kids by herself. Away. I'm like, you want to talk about something? She's like, the next word is tree. I'm like, oh, let me do this one. I'll do this one. All right, you ready, buddy? All right, let me do this one. You ready? All right, here we go. Tree. Mommy needs to stop bitching about everything. Tree. It was a good talk. It was a good talk. I said to my wife one day, I said, I had a dream that you left me. She's like, I'm not gonna leave you. I'm like, I know. I said it was a dream. She's like, did it wake you up in the middle of the night? Oh no, I wasn't sleeping. It was during the day. I was driving around in my new car.